Beyer evolved as a conversion to the arrangements of atoms in the subatomic particles we then live. And our actors do move about in such a way as to these identity and consciousness. We don't die, our actors just name themselves. There is your own God. There can be. It's ridiculous to think you tell them that CK will be an infinite baby, my baby doesn't leave. Baby doesn't even exist. We are made our lives with no order, and finally think of an adventure. Mission. Plot. We can make one for yourself. We are the architects of our own existence. Concept of bow down for a god who slaughters billions of children, who slowly agonizes them, starts them to death, beats them, tortures them, subjects them. What folly do we even think that we should not insult such a god? Damn him! He did not resist us. It is our duty to think of the other resistance. It is our duty to insult him.